Hey, it's DeadlyTeaParty here. Some of the chewy in my latest additions to my caving collection. So this is the first one that I bought. I've got this in a gadget shop. It was £4.50, I think, because I remember this TV program that featured this little Play-Doh man. You know, it was like a wee cartoon. I think it was in Heart Attack. It was very good. So it's just a wee simple caving. You always like plastic and flexible type of thing. Yeah, and then this is caving my best friend got me. It's like a Kimmy doll, so it is. I've actually got two of her cavings off the Kimmy doll range, and I've seen them before, so we have. So this one is like best friends. There's her name there, Mayuchi. My name is nice purple. I really like the purple. So this one means best friends or forever friends. I think it's best friends actually. Funny feelings, best friends. So there she is. Then this is one that I got in the Christmas Continental markets in one of the towns. I thought it was really cool. It was like £2, and it's a wee fish. As you can see, it's like an oriental fish. As you can see, it's like tin type of the bands, you know, it's really flexible. It's really cool, so it is. I keep it in a wee plastic covering because I don't want it to be ruined, you know, and scrapes on it. And that, but yeah, there it is. It's really nice green and that, you know. It's all different colours than this old, and I thought this one was the nicest. But yeah. That's my wee caving. So yeah, see ya.